No, I don't think we saw that in any games, you know, right after they score, but it's certainly a tendency after goals. There's opportunities for more goals, whether it's for the, you know, the team that just got scored on or scored. So from our player standpoint, that's just, you know, a focus to get back in the game. It's 1-1. We still want to try to maintain the 1-1 or go for the lead. And then obviously when it's late and you're down 2-1, you got to take some more risks to try to get the equalizer. But I wouldn't say we saw anything in Kansas City that after they got scored on, they're susceptible, or after they score that they're susceptible.
Hi, Josh. You know, comparing other times that you talk to the media, you look very angry today. What you felt after the game, after the loss?
Well, no, I'm disappointed that we didn't come away with points. We deserve points. And, you know, we put a really good presentation and representation of what we're about. And I'm not angry. I'm just, you know, we could have came away with points, and that's disappointing. But our effort and again, our ability to do the things that we came in expecting to do, I thought was really good. And when you go down a guy, the guys rolled up their sleeves and competed in a really good way. And, you know, it wasn't meant to be. We couldn't hold on, and disappointing on a set piece. And then obviously a deflection goal to take the second one. So we'll look at it. We'll analyze some of the things and we'll learn from it. You know, this is a good team. It's a difficult place to play, and we'll have another crack at them later in the year. So, you know, we'll move on, but was really proud of our guys and our performance, in all honesty. Is only getting better, and it's going to continue. These guys poured their heart and soul in today, and you know, we're proud of them, and certainly our whole organization, fans, should be proud of them. They did a hell of a job. We're going to try to push the tempo, and Kansas City had their moments, so I don't think that's changing. We're a young team, but I want these guys to have the mentality and the understanding that we can go anywhere and play and compete and play the way that we are trained to do. And, you know, defensively, you're going to be tested in different ways from Kansas City or LA Galaxy. And we'll have to continue to get better on that side of the ball as well. But as you said, these guys will dust themselves off. I talked to them after the game. You know, be very proud about what they put into the game and know that this is exactly what it's going to look like every week. And if we do that week in and week out and keep making the progress that we're making, we'll be in a good spot at the end of the year. This is a minor setback in the aspect that we lost the game, one that we were winning. And you know, there's disappointment, but these guys were disappointed. And, that's okay to be disappointed because they put a lot into it and deserve more.